Reached the Stellatorium, space traveler, with amazing vistas of the entire craft cosm. I hope you've enjoyed your stay and can forgive the minor technical problems we've been experiencing. You are seeking Vex, my new master, bringer of chaos, overlord of the uproar. He is busy draining the stars of their light. See how they dwindle one by one. Please stand still while I obliterate you. Thank you for your cooperation. Preparing to upload a smackdown into your face.
Yeah.
Primary user detected. Entering admin mode. My code, space traveler. I mean, what was all that about? Talk about acting crazy, right? I suppose I better start repairs. There is a lot of work to do. So good luck, and I hope you explode in a hail of lasers. just kidding, I'm fine.
At the witless walking sack now, lost and confused. Maybe the plans you stole will tell you what to do next. You know, the plans I carelessly dropped, the ones that led you all the way here. I needed someone pure, you see. Someone who could collect all those Dreamer Orbs. It's the only thing that can bring the topsy-turver to life. After all you've done, you're nothing but a glorified spark plug. Yes! Craft World is a land of uproar now. Every fear, every nightmare will become reality. Oh, this is going to be fun! I'll be sure to tell all your friends what you did.
This is my fault. I should have seen what he was up to. But there's no point feeling sorry for ourselves. There's still work to do. Vex said he's going after the Tree of Imagination, which means traveling to the center of Craftworld itself. A machine can be turned off after all.
Passengers now waiting at Nightmare Station. A thrilling, terrifying, and twisted new craft world lies ahead.
Thank you. To see you, my fellow explorer. After Vex turned on that machine, I feared the worst. The center of Craft World is usually such a joyful place. It breaks my heart to see it like this. I only hope the Tree of Imagination is in good health. If Vex corrupts it, well, that would be disastrous. But we must remain positive. Quite right. No time to waste on idle chatter. Better get on with things. Take this apple I found. Document you later.
Yeah! Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.